Hello and welcome. Very good afternoon. You're watching Mirror Now. I am Afreeza Rehman Ali, getting you the big updates of the day. Let's begin with some breaking news coming in. Mirror Now has accessed the bail plea of Riya Chakrabarty, and it says simply providing money is not financing of an activity. The court also said that while out on bail, Riya is unlikely to commit any offence. Santhya Gora joining us live. So Santhya, we have some more details and clarity on what the court has said in terms of the grounds for granting bail. You were earlier telling us about the bail conditions, but now in terms of the main points that the court mentions as to why she deserves bail, one of the points is that simply because she acted as a conduit or handed over money does not make her somebody who financed drug dealing. Is that the correct interpretation of what the court has said?
Yes, absolutely, Afreeza. See, if we talk about the point of laws here, Section 27A was that one section which was the most serious one as far as all the sections under which she was booked was concerned. And also, when the bail plea was actually opposed by NCB as well at that time, Section 37 of NDPS Act was cited by NCB, which means that, which actually talks about the commercial quantity, somebody dealing with drugs in commercial quantity, and that actually gives provisions of the bail. So now when today Bombay High Court gave out the order, Bombay High Court mentioned, as you rightly mentioned, that just because Riya Chakrabarty allegedly gave money and procured drugs, that does not mean that she was involved in the financing, because that will also include the commercial quantity part of the drugs. The court has also said that, court observed that simply providing money for a transaction will not be financing of that activity. Court said that Riya spending money for procuring drugs for Sushant will not mean that she was she financed illicit traffic. That is the section that is Section 27A of NDPS Act. Apart from that, court also observed that it cannot be said that she was harboring, because court observed that harboring will actually mean that somebody is providing food and shelter to somebody who is dealing with drugs. And when NCB was making its case, NCB said that Riya actually not only procured drugs for Sushant, she also harbored Sushant, who was involved in drug-related activities. So court said that as far as harboring is concerned, that will mean that the person will have to provide food and shelter. But as far as Riya and Sushant are concerned, Riya was not providing any food or shelter to Sushant. And either also, Sushant also did not have any FIR pending against him as far as drugs case was concerned. So harboring allegation also does not stand. Apart from that, court also said that giving money to someone to consume drug, that does not mean that the accused is encouraging that activity. So that allegation was also not considered by Bombay High Court while granting bail to Riya. Afreeza.
Okay, that's the extremely important part that you're highlighting for us. And this is something critical, because what the court essentially is saying, that the sections of NDPS applied to Riya, the court is not convinced actually does apply. But at the moment, this is just a bail order. We'll have to see where the case goes. Thanks, Santhya, for joining us.